I said life is what you make it, and nothing ain't free, so it's only right to take it. The ones who meant the most to me turned to jealous faces for the fact I had a dream like Luther King and chose to chase it. Baseball pitch, I got my change up. It seems the realest that remain in this game is us. I know y'all feeling all my pain without a single touch. My life got more crazy, it's already been insane enough. So what the hell am I supposed to do? It seems the fakers are the ones that are close to you. Now ladies stop and stare and give me waves like an ocean view. Damn, sometimes this attention leaves me so confused. I'm trying to live the life that everybody asked for, but how long can what you ask for last for? We get everything we ask and then we ask for more. How does pleasure last if we always wish we had more?
I can be me, I can be whoever, because I'm true to me. I can go to neutral easily. A lot of people, black, white, Mexican, young or old, fat or skinny, have a problem being true to themselves. They have a problem looking in the mirror and looking directly into their own soul. The reason I sell 6 million records, the reason I can go to jail, come out without a scratch, the reason I can walk around, the reason I am who I am today, because I can look directly into my face and find my soul.
I gave the game my dedication and gave it my commitment. It's sad to admit that I can't do the same for women. All my past crushes and exes said they'd rather keep their distance. All them girls left before I can even finish a sentence. Music, the only love I had that never hurt me. Me and music, love is more permanent than herpes. I can guarantee when y'all sleep, I'm up working. I'm trying to separate myself from the average person. I'm just proving that anything is possible. It's been proven I don't think anything but logical. I'm just doing everything y'all can't believe. I'm still underrated, but I still overachieve. All these local ass rappers who never got a deal and such, I question if they ever think about giving up. I'm giving this my all, I'm just hoping that my all's enough. This shit is all I got, I give it all my lust.
It's always my belief that cops are just the gangsters themselves, with the good and the bad. Like, I believe the gangbangers in the street got good and bad, like police officers do. They got stress and they got character flaws that come from their lifestyles. I could be the best actor anybody ever seen, given the chance, the opportunity, and the experience, and the lessons from people. I could be the best. But right now, I don't even wish to be the best. I just want to be one of them.
Okay, so I'm just...
And I'm grinding until I'm tired. They say you ain't grinding until you die. So I'm grinding with my eyes wide, looking to find a way through the day, a life for the night. Dear Lord, you done took so many of my people. I'm just wondering why you haven't taken my life. Like, what the hell am I doing right?
Take me away from the hood, like a state penitentiary. Take me away from the hood, in a casket or a Bentley. Take me away, like I overdosed on cocaine. Or take me away, like a bullet from Kurt Cobain. Suicide, I'm from a windy city, like do or die. From a block close to where Biggie was crucified. That was Brooklyn's Jesus, shot for no reason. And you wonder why Kanye wears Jesus pieces. Cause that's Jesus' people, and game he's the equal. Hated on so much, passion to Christ need a sequel. Yeah, like Rockefeller need a seagull. Like I needed my father, but he needed a needle. I need some meditation so I can lead my people. They asking why, did John Lennon lead the Beatles? And why every hood feed off evil? Answer my question, for this bullet lead this desert eagle.
And I'm grinding until I'm tired. They say you ain't grinding until you die. So I'm grinding with my eyes wide, looking to find a way through the day, a life for the night. Dear Lord, you done took so many of my people. I'm just wondering why you haven't taken my life. Like, what the hell am I doing right? My life.
We are not the same, I am a Martian. So approach my phantom doors with caution. You see them 24 spinning, I earned them. And I ain't no preacher, but here's my average sermon. So eat this black music and tell me how it tastes now. Jesse Jackson, cause it ain't about race now. Sometimes I think about my life with my face down. Then I see my sons and put on that Kanye smile. I know it's mama proud, and since you helped me sell my dream, we can share my mama now. And like MJB, no more drama now. Living the good life, me and Common.